Now, the up-to-date bulletin with a word on all the night's latest national and international events. The ITV News Headlines.
Confidential medical records about the Queen and other senior members of the royal family have been found dumped on a riverbank, according to the Sun newspaper. The 70-page dossier is reported to have been discovered at Air Harbour by a man out walking his dog. Strathclyde police said an inquiry had been launched into the find. The mother of the toddler James Bulger has expressed bitter disappointment that the case against the two boys convicted of murdering him will be reviewed. The European Court in Strasbourg is to consider whether the trial of John Venables and Robert Thompson in an adult court when they were just 10 violated their human rights. Britain has repeated the threat of NATO airstrikes against Serb forces ahead of the resumption of peace talks on Monday. Some of the heaviest fighting yet has been continuing around Kosovo's main city, Pristina. Ticket touts are making fortunes ahead of today's world heavyweight title fight between American Evander Holyfield and Britain's Lennox Lewis. As many as 7,000 British fans are streaming into New York for the fight, with tickets originally worth £940 now changing hands for more than £6,000. The winner of the clash at Madison Square Garden will become the first undisputed champion for a decade. That's it. More news later.
Now, documenting the rise and rise of clubs and dance music culture, we join Janine for the most influential guide to the clubbing scene. From wherever it's happening, Club of Vision on Tour will take you there.
Like it's 1999. So for the next 36 weeks, join me, Janine, as Club of Vision go in quest of the most gorgeous nights out. Yes, we're back to deliver to you an extra thick slice of deep pan club life. Tonight we light three candles in an Ultra Vegas birthday cake, chat to more DJs than you can shake a stick at, check Ministry Magazine's dance chart, and if that wasn't enough, head down to London's twice as nice.
Yo, yo, what's up? It's Marvin Helden. You're watching Club of Vision on ITV.
New York, Paris, Sydney, Tokyo, Milton Keynes. Oh, the place has a reputation for being something of a Lego town. But Mark Carter and Gary Smart are about to change all that with Ultra Vegas at this sumptuous Winter Gardens. Tonight they celebrate 3 years of glam slam clubbing with a soundtrack from Paul Oakenfold, Tall Paul, Donny Ramplin, Jeremy Healy, Tuff Jam. Oh, the list is endless. Viva Las Vegas! Well, that's all from us in part one, but we'll be back after the break with the Capital Sunday Social Twice as Nice, chat to their DJs and check in with Ministry Magazine's dance chart. See you soon.
It was a bus home on a rainy night when I first had a Trebor extra strong mint. Immediately I felt an intense burning. I was being cleansed from within. I had just felt the power of a Trebor extra strong mint. My life has been changed forever. Thank you, Trebor.
Thank you, Trebor.
The Mix 2000 with the number one from Armin van Helden. 37 club classics, the biggest dance tunes on the planet. In the Mix 2000 with Fingerboys and DJ Sakin. The latest greatest club hits, all the club classics. In the Mix 2000.
Computer eye shows us what you look like in different frames, and you can wear your old glasses so it's easy to see which pair suits you best. Any questions? Mr. Hamilton?
You don't think I'm going to get double chin, do you?
Computer eyes at Dolland and Aitchison.
Marooned on this desert island. My chance of escape sunk. Luckily, I salvaged some Uncle Ben's new rice stir fry. So delicious and easy. Just stir fry the Singapore style sauce, add some cooked rice, and mix it in. Superb. I wonder, will I ever see civilization again? Engage in conversation.
New rice stir fry. Perfect every time.
As we head down for that twice as nice Sunday service. But first, we check out the tunes that are giving you goosebumps and making the dance floors quake with Ministry Magazine's Dance Chart.
Number 10 is Ferry Corsten with Out of the Blue.
Number 9, Zaring, Flame with Knives.
Number 8 is
Mother's Pride with
Learning to Fly.
Number 7, DJ Sacking and Friends, Check Your Mind.
And at number 6 is Luke to Luke, Hazel.
At number 5, it's Silk with Children.
Number 4, Studio 45, Freak It.
And number 3, Big Room Girl, Raise Your Hand.
And number 2, Soul Searcher, Can't Get Enough.
Number 1, Richard S, Blue Dice, Project EP.
Yo, this is the Spoon Man, DJ Spoonie, and you're watching Clubbervision Friday nights on ITV.
Hey, yeah, round. Let's get it on. MCs wanna eat me, but it's Ramadan. People throwing the arm when it's ice. When I'm right, I'm right. When you're wrong, you're wrong. I'm the bomb. Records is platinum, skin is bronze. Flows all night like vintage dawn.
Well, if my first week's anything to go by, the next 36 are gonna be a blast. So let's get through the week as quickly as possible. And I'll see you back here, same time, same place. Next week, we're back at Slinky at the Opera House in Bournemouth. We check out the French funksters behind Bob St. Clair. Visit Shine at the Fridge in London and check out DJ Magazine's Dance Chart.
The revolution's here.
It's cosmopolitan.
But as Eric gets a taste...
I've just done their How Spontaneous Is Your Relationship quiz.
Have Kitty and Ron missed out?
We scored 3 out of 10, and I cheated.
Or will the spice return?
We're just not cut out for this modern continental stuff.
Days like these, Sunday at 8, ITV.
All right, kids, that's enough.
Next, movie news with Box Office America.